Thank you, Bhagwan. In one of the daily teachings, it is said, the speed at which one's desires are granted depends on one's relationship. When one's relationships are in order, receiving grace becomes very easy. Can the Lord elaborate on it, Bhagwan? Thank you, Bhagwan.
So, the most important thing in life is to put your relationships in order. Now, all of you are controlled by a program. That program, the first step is past lives. The second step is the moment of conception. And the third step is whatever happened while you were in your mother's womb. And the fourth step is a delivery, whether it was a cesarean delivery or a forceps. So if the youth could be properly guided, if the youth would develop a vision for themselves, then the nation is taken care of. If you do not have a vision, you are lost. An individual or a family or a nation without a vision is doomed. So it's most important that you start working on your vision, whatever that vision is. Once the vision is fixed and it enters your unconscious, all things would begin to happen.
Thank you very much, Bhagwan. Why is it important for the youth to become spiritual and God realist, Bhagwan?
See, at this stage in your life, to become spiritual or to get connection with God is not for spirituality's sake or for God's sake, no. We want to make use of spirituality, we want to make use of God for your benefit, like health, wealth, relationship, success. For that we want to make use of spirituality. For that we want to make use of God, and God does not mind that. Later, of course, it is God for God's sake, because you get such joy in relating to God. But now that is not the vision, that is not the goal. Now the question is to do business with God. How to make use of God for your success in your exams, in your profession, at your interviews, for your visa, for all these things, we should make use of God. Like you make use of solar energy for your benefit, we make use of God. We are talking about a utilitarian God. How to make use of God. The same thing spirituality also. Spirituality for your benefit. We want you to fulfill yourself. There's nothing wrong in fulfilling oneself. You want this, you want that. Nothing wrong with that. You want a big car, nothing is wrong with that. You want a big house, nothing is wrong with that. You want to have a good position in America, nothing is wrong with that. You must fulfill yourself. As the self gets fulfilled, you'll go on expanding and expanding and expanding. And finally, you become such a big self that you are concerned about all of humanity, all of the earth and everything. It happens to you naturally. But you must start by fulfilling yourself, trying to get the education you want, getting very good marks, getting a good job, getting the kind of girlfriend you want or the boyfriend you want. All the things you must be able to get. And you can get it if you reprogram yourselves. And if you do that, you'll get fulfilled. That's the first step to growth. That will lead to transformation, to freedom, to awakening and to God realization. So we are not doing this for God's sake. We want to make use of God. We want to make use of spirituality for our personal benefit.
Thank you very much, Bhagwan. Bhagwan, as we all know, our planet is going through a serious crisis, global warming. How can we contribute in saving this planet, Bhagwan?
Yes, as things stand, we seem to have crossed the danger mark, which means we are heading for doom. That seems to be the current scenario. According to most scientists,